All right, what's going on, guys? We are at Lake Champlain this morning. Man, looking forward to this one. We're going after some smallmouth. I'm not sure if you guys can see me real good. Christian's still in the bed, so I don't really want to wake him up inside, but it is about 4:30 in the morning. It's already daylight. Takeoff is at 6:30, but I got about a 30-minute drive, and apparently there's a bunch of tournaments going out this morning, so I kind of wanted to get there early, being an early boat number, but looking forward to today, man. Not going to go after largemouth unless we get a big bag, 18, 19 pounds. But going after smallmouth this morning, see if we can catch a few. Need all 3.5s to 4-pounders at least. So looking forward to it. It's going to be wavy this morning. The wind's blowing 15 mile an hour, which is pretty good for up here. But we're gonna send the old nitro up the lake and see what happens. But you guys stay tuned. Should be a good one. Thank you. Dude, what is going on? Come on, over here. Thank you. fish. Baby, that's a big one. Yes. God, I worked hard for that fish for a long time. Yes. That should give us 18. That's a 4-pounder. Red's gotta go. Yes. Heck yes, baby. Thank you.
ain't gonna help. God, he's long. He just ain't fast. Pounder if he was fat, but he ain't. Get about a 3-2. Another four, baby. He's built. I'd say a 3-10.
I had a small mouth in my in the lab for about an hour and it called it out.
Right. What time do you think we'll be doing?
3:30.
That's the fourth.
My body doesn't take that
in. Give me some time. And keep them
clouds next.
One round.
12.
Yeah, 5 yesterday.
16,000. Well done, man. Yeah. 5. Next. Another young man that will be at your follow on the Georgia area. As they refer to you on live, another Southern boy catching them up north.
Yes,
today,
sir.
He's got 5 fish in a bag at 18 pounds and 15 ounces. Well done.
All right, guys, we just wrapped up the first day of the Invitational here on Champlain. It was a pretty good day out there, man. Had right at 19 pounds, 18 pounds, 15 ounces. Probably gonna be somewhere in top 30 after today, which is crazy to say with almost 19 pounds, but these guys called them. And we're probably gonna have to do that again tomorrow if we wanna make the final day. If we don't catch 18 something, we probably won't make the final day, but 17 something will probably get us a payday, so. Honestly, either way, I'd be happy. I'm still learning a lot on these smallmouth up here. But I think I figured something out today. And I really think I might can do what I did again today, tomorrow. So, but the only thing that's different is there was a lot of wind today. So it had those fish kind of biting. Fish couldn't really see your bait as good. So I feel like it made them bite better. Tomorrow it's going to be slick calm. So I don't really know what that's going to do to them. Might have to switch things up a little bit. Lighter line. I'm not really sure. But... See how it goes. You guys stay tuned. Should be a good one.